It's probably worth noting that his defense point's not in there anymore, so you don't need to be in there.
Right, but I didn't want to fucking leave Krennic on it either.
Hold on, I'm coming. I blew up his droid with a destructor rifle.